can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Linh. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I like read comic books. I don't like play chess.
Okay. What's your favorite place in town?
My favorite place in town is London.
Okay. What's your favorite free time activity?
My free time activity is reading comic books.
Okay. And who's your favorite singer?
My favorite singer is Katy Perry.
Yes, very good. Okay. Can you tell me about this school club?
I have music orchestra on Thursday at 9:45 to 10:15.
Yeah, okay. Can you tell me about this one?
I write in club on Friday at 1 to 2.
Nice, and this one?
I football club on Wednesday at 10 to 12.
Nice, very good. Can you give me 8 types of transport?
Bus, motorbike, helicopter, plane, scooter, car, ferry, and subway.
Nice, very good. Can you compare 2 different types of transport?
Car is bigger than motorbike. Bicycle is slower than motorbike.
Nice, very good. And can you ask me for a ticket from London to Paris?
Can I have a ticket from London to Paris? Please?
Nice, well then, yeah. What was your weekend like?
It was terrible.
Okay, why?
Because I have a lot of homework.
Okay. What was your last holiday like?
It was fantastic.
Nice, okay. What was your last birthday like?
It was fun because I have a lot of presents.
Nice, very good. And what was your math lesson like?
It's boring.
Okay, nice. Do you like Japanese food?
Yes, I do.
Nice. And what do you prefer, Chinese food or Japanese food?
I prefer Chinese food.
Yeah. Okay. Why?
Sorry, I prefer Japanese food.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Do you prefer cats or dogs?
I prefer dogs.
Yeah. And what's better, Mondays or Fridays?
It's Fridays.
And why?
Because in Friday, I have Vietnamese is my favorite lessons.
Okay, nice. And what's your opinion of swimming?
It was fun.
It's fun? Nice. What's your favorite type of TV program?
It's cartoons.
Okay. What's your favorite type of film?
It's action.
Okay. Why?
Because I like it.
Okay. Yeah? Okay. How long do you watch TV for each day?
I watch TV 3 times a day. 3 hours a day.
3 hours a day, okay. How often do you watch TV and when do you watch it?
I watch TV every day and I watch it in evening.
Okay. Can you change these into the past form?
Rain becomes ran. He becomes a hook. Say becomes said. Think becomes thought. Fall becomes fell. Have become had. See becomes saw. It becomes hit.
Nice. Well done. What time did you get up this morning?
I got up at 6:30.
Nice. What time did you have breakfast?
I had breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Nice. What time did you go to school today?
I went to school at 7:30.
Nice. What time did you eat lunch today?
I ate lunch at 11 o'clock.
And what time did you go to bed last night?
I went to bed at 10:30.
Where did you go on your last holiday?
I went to Denmark.
How did you get there?
I get there by plane.
How long did you stay?
I stayed 5 days.
Four, five days. What did you see?
I saw the beach, lots of people.
What was the weather like?
It was sunny and windy.
Okay, and what did you like the most?
I like the food the most.
Okay. And, okay, so we're talking about Sandra going on holiday, okay? Yeah. What did Sandra do here?
Sandra went to Amsterdam and she went on the boat trip.
Nice. Well then, what did she do here?
She went to the dorm and she took photos there.
Nice. And what did she do here?
She went to the dorm and she saw Big Bang.